Good morning, children. Today we will learn the concept of zero. You know what is zero? The circle we call zero. Zero. See, look here. This is zero. Today we are learning the concept of zero. How do you write zero? This is zero. Zero. Yes, children? Zero. Okay. Now, what is zero? What is zero means? Suppose you have a glass. This is a glass. In the glass, there are some chocolates. Otherwise, gems. You eat gems? There are some gems in this glass. And there are some more gems in this also. There are some more gems in this glass. And there is another glass. There is another glass. There are some gems here. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 gems in this glass. And in this glass, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. But are there any gems in this glass? No, nothing. Nothing means zero. Nothing means zero. If there is nothing, if the something is empty, you say zero. Okay, children? Now, let us do an activity here. Now, look at this, children. There are four bowls. Let us count. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Four bowls are there. Okay. Now, see, in first bowl, how many are there? Let me count and put in this. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are four laddus in this bowl. Okay. There are four laddus in this bowl. How many are there in this bowl? 1 and 2. Two laddus are there in this bowl. Are there any laddus in this bowl? No. This is empty. There are no laddus in this bowl. So, there is nothing. If you have nothing in anything, you say zero. What is this? You say zero. There is nothing. This is empty. So, there are zero laddus. Here in this bowl you have two laddus. Here in this bowl you have four laddus. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 4, 2, 0. Yes, children, you all understand? Thank you.